Pass out, oh, it's good play as Watson now breaks away from that hand pass from Stoneham. He can run in towards the goal. He can line up the goals from about 35 metres out. Oh, magnificent goal by Watson.
Been dangerous, but Timmy Watson's there. Watson looking for a hand pass to Carmen. That's successful, but Browning's there. Watson back again. Gets the hand pass out again, this time to...
Buckley can't pick it up. It's finally picked up by Timmy Watson. Sidesteps about three of them. And look at the little champ go as he goes for a short pass. A beautiful pass.
Madden, though, gets that one down to Hawker. Hawker out wide to Watson. Watson's been a star. He bounces the ball. Still got it. Fires at the goals. A long drop cut. Magnificent goal.
Toomey got into his back, he's off like a flash here, has a running shot at goal, not a bad sort of a kick either. It's a goal, a magnificent goal by Watson. What a shot.
Up the full forward, Danaher well caught by Bruce Gould, who's playing a fantastic game. Watson in the meantime has put it through.
Discipline, punches it away, but waiting there is Tim Watson, a hand pass to Harvey, back it'll come to Watson, this is danger for Carlton. Watson sprints down to the half-forward line, 40 metres out, he straightens up and fires a goal, it bounces! And it bounces over the head of Elvin for a goal.
Another chance for the Bombers. Oh, Salmon gets his hand to another one, and another goal comes up from Watson.
Gets it back to Hamilton. Hamilton, oh, good play by Blackwell, unfortunately through the hands of Naylor. The umpire calls play on the advantage play. Timmy Watson receives from Bailey. Watson straightens up and puts it through it. Great goal.
Centre half back for Adelaide. Very important possession. Watson's got it. Watson goes for goal. Look at this. Back with the last down. Essendon are home in the preliminary final.
Thanks by Merritt. They're full of running. There's Weston again with a hand pass. Coming over to Watson. This could be another goal. It is. Oh, they're killing it. And Essendon look like winning their first premiership since 1965.
92. Donnell knocks it onto Merritt, or trying to find Merritt, but Watson's there instead. They're running right away. There's another one. If he's accurate, I think he's dobbed it. It's Essendon's flag. No doubt about it.
Number 32, Timmy Watson.
Two successive premierships, and the players doing their lap of honour, equaling Carlton's record of 14 VFL flags. Bob Skelton, your final comments for season 1985.
Well, if my voice sounds filled with envy, Pete, that's true. I'm always so envious of those players as they do their lap of honour, that the ultimate in football, to be a part of a winning premiership team.